Hey guys, this is Thomas speaking, and I played a game. Some people you already know this game, so if you are here, I'm not gonna tell you. So yeah, I forgot the game it is, but I'll say, you know, let me just see what kind of game it is. What is it? Oh, it's right here. It says Brick Train. Reeling game. So you can find this on Thomas. Just type the word Thomas and you can scroll down. You'll see a blue train with no coal bunker. And yeah, I'm playing a game with it. And you can make trains and you can drive them too. And I just made a train too. It's Thomas. Thomas the train, so. Or Thomas the tank engine, you might prefer. But I prefer Thomas the Tank Engine better. So anyways, Thomas is, let me pull Thomas out. You press Thomas out. Thomas is coming to these coaches. They don't have any Clarabel. Well, so nobody knows how to raise them. You have to make them. Make them. And 10 engines, you have to use the tender to make it too. Like I said, they don't have any Clarabelle, so I decided to put these coaches to say, because they kind of look like any Clarabelle, but not too much. It's the rooms, and you get my point. So I'm just driving Thomas around. Sorry, my voice is a little cracked up. So I lost my voice a bit. And I decided to make me feel better by playing some game by playing this game. Show you what I made. I made another character, but I'll just save that for another video. And I also made a Timothy the Ghost Engine model. You can find it on my other YouTube channel. It's called Tomar Game 1. Tomar Games 1. But you know what? Yeah. It's fun to play with, because after you finish playing, the people blow the whistle, but since I have it off, my sound off, I'm not going to turn it on today, so I'm going to turn it on the next video. So yeah. Alright. I can't be on my computer for a while because the video about to go off. Get a short time on YouTube. So we're gonna do one more last puffing on the bridge. Once we do that, I'll put the video off. So before I go off, I wanna say something on the bridge. Oh, here's a bridge right now. No. Before I go, I want to say something. I appreciate for making this video for you guys. Because I've been wanting to be a YouTuber. This is my first time making a YouTuber. So, yeah, this is my Thomas model. And you see those red coaches, I'll call them Annie and Clarabelle. So yeah. We're almost at the bridge, so don't worry. I'll turn up the sound a bit. So you hear the puffing. You sound like one of those Thomas and Friends that sound puffing. When we get off the bridge, I will turn it off. I'll just give a little whistle. Goodbye, Thomas.